Hello everyone, I'm Karar Haider, and this is your channel MedicalScribe. We said in the compact bone video, if you remember, that this type of bone is made up of several osteins, parallel to each other. And each osteon will consist of lamellae along the length of the bone. And the last thing it has is a vascular canal in the center of this osteon called the Haversian Canal. And today, our talking will be about it. This Haversian canal, which is located in the center of the osteon, is a microscopic structure, and it contains, in general, two blood vessels or two capillaries and several nerve fibers. Well, what will we do with all these blood vessels and nerve fibers? What they do is to communicate and nourish the bone cells or the osteocytes, which is inside this osteon. You know that the osteon have many osteocytes within it. These osteocytes will be nourished and communicated with through this Haversian canal. And the nourishment and the communications occur through the connections between the canal and the osteocytes. Now, I want you to imagine this. We knew that there is more than one osteon in the bone. This means there is more than one Haversian canal, right? Right. These Haversian canals, of course, not isolated from each other. There are connections between them. And also, all of them communicate with the bone medullary cavity through a transverse canals called the Volkmann's canals. So this was almost everything important regarding the Haversian canal. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.